the startling thing was being invited to imagine hearing those words, take up your cross, before Calvary.
There we go.
Instead of from the perspective of after. That was startling and shocking. What Jesus did on the cross actually enables us to take up our cross.